I love Z, but when it comes to her birthday, she could be a little...
Banana wanna cray cray Sunday.
In my homeland, if someone exhibits this behavior, we put them on a boat to row 500 miles with no food or water until they return to their senses. Or meet their death. My friends don't want to celebrate my favorite time of year. Fine!
Thanksgiving's grand, and Easter's sweet, and Christmas sure is nice. But the only day I wish came twice is Happy Birthday, Zee. Instead of joy, I've hit the bottom. Nobody cares, I feel forgotten. Surely all my friends should see how wonderful birthday should be if my friends would see. Important birthday should be.
Oh, well, good to get that off my chest. Stuff.
Your birthday is like one of the biggest days of the year.
And we shall celebrate with a revelry that will make Mount Olympus itself quake!
Aw, thanks, everyone. Look, I know I can get a little carried away around my birthday, but what really matters is
that you've all finally come around!